good, didn't he?
He was running at the boat for a second. I sent that rod straight up down. Get after him.
Already sweating.
Sweating?
Yeah.
Dude, you ain't been.
Oh man, he took off again, didn't he?
You ain't been fighting for 56 seconds.
Goodness. Yeah, but when you don't do this every day.
Oh, I don't do it every day either. I think it's cool. I believe that's a little better too. Yeah, dang, get anchor up here.
Uh-oh, that's staying down.
You know, they're
getting close now.
I see a swirl.
Did you?
Yeah.
There he is.
Oh, my word.
All right, now we're in the
59. Yeah, that's a good one right there.
And you start backing up right there where Will is.
That is a really good fish.
It ain't barely hooked, so just keep her tight. He's a little tied up. Give me about two cranks on the reel.
Shed?
Yep.
Oh. Look at the bill on that thing.
Good Lord.
That's
like a paddle that they use in schools back in the day with your hind end.
Go
ahead and pull up on your rod tip. You might need some help holding that one. That's a good fish.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm almost back.
Heave ho!
God almighty!
Good Lord!
That's what we were looking for.
God almighty!
She's probably gonna be close to 60.
Really?
Stick your left hand left there.
That is a big fish.
You ready?
I think so. Don't shake, please, Lord. My legs are shaking.
That is a big fish.
She's gonna be 55 at least.
Holy crap. Good Lord.